has two stations here. Of course, got the AM and the FM, and they both use completely different means of broadcasting. So, since this is the AM, the FM uses a digital transmit to the phone. Everybody, Merry Christmas! Just right in there.
Just say.
Hey, Merry Christmas, everybody.
Just say it. Say Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
All right. See right there. We're gonna go in the studio here and have a chance to say hello to your school and everything. Jingle that's going to come out and go into another song.
Traffic a bit heavy in the Mid-Val area, crowding with a lot of folks.
It says on air right there.
There's a clock winding down and around. But we are seeing smooth speeds through the valley. Also, no slowing through.
So that little segment says it's 37 seconds long.
Positive Coaching Alliance can help. PCA, a national nonprofit organization, develops better athletes and better people through youth and high school sports.
Now there's a warning light saying it's counting down.
In Fruit Lee West, I'm Cheryl Pullman on AM 13.
I'm gonna be an elf.
Merry Christmas, everybody. 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 Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, everybody. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
That's more elf-like, isn't it? Mine's a little fast. Exactly. They do all kinds of crazy things with words and phrases. So this is how we would make a commercial. We would record it into this. Put some music behind it or produce it where we need. We can do multi-tracks.
Okay, yeah, send me some pics. Okay.
Add as many tracks as you need to.
Okay.
Each layer is a different sound, and then you mix them all together, and that's what comes out as as one wave. And you put it in the system, and that's what you hear as a commercial.
Who won this at our school? This shy little thing over here.
You did? What's your name?
He's broken. He won't talk.
Aiden or Hayden?
Aiden.
We're trying to get Aiden to talk.
He doesn't have a voice right now. He doesn't want to talk.
Do you want to talk with me on the radio?
Aiden.
No?
But Brother Mike.
Brother Mike?
You guys go to the same school, right?
Do you go to the same school as your brother?
Yeah. Okay, so
you want to talk with me on the radio? Yeah?
Because remember you got to talk. You can't nod because people can't hear that.
You have to say yes.
Oh, no.
No. Okay. All right.
So I'm just going to ask you some questions, okay? But we have 2 minutes still, okay? So in 2 minutes, I'm going to say I've got some visitors in the studio with me.
Tell everybody in your school, hello.
Yeah. Okay?
How does it go to the school?
They're listening.
I'm going to record it and put it on our Facebook page, too.
And they're listening
so
on the radio.
Fun!
Yep.
How are they supposed to listen to it at the school?
On the radio.
On the radio.
People are listening on the radio.
School's out right now, so.
You think you're shy, huh?
I'm just kidding.
You really can't talk?
I go another
year. You talked enough to sell all those candy bars.
Yeah. That's pretty impressive. How many candy bars do you sell? I can whisper in your ear if you want me to talk. I said, I'll need to whisper what you're saying. You want to do it? Okay, I can whisper in your ear. Okay, Aiden's going to talk, but I'm going to whisper in his ear what to say. You stand by just in case, okay, brother? Yeah, you stand by just in case. Don't worry, they let me talk on the radio and I mess up all the time. So don't even worry about it.
Aiden, Tegan, you have to come over here just in case.
10 seconds.
Get over here.
10 seconds, oh no! We got this, it's so easy.
You have to answer if he doesn't answer.
Utah's number one country, Z104. Jason Aldean, tonight looks good on you. Jackie McKay in for CJ, who is really here in the building. I think he's just goofing off or something. But I've got some special guests in the studio with me. I've got Aiden. Aiden, can you say hello to the Z104 listeners?
Say hi.
Okay, I think Aiden's going to be a little bit shy. Aiden is taking a tour of the radio station, and he won a contest at his school. Is that correct? Does Mom, you want to say hi? Brother, you want to say hi? Aiden, do you want to say hi?
I want to say hi.
Oh, hi, Aiden. There we go. I tried to tell Aiden, don't worry about this. Nobody's really listening. We have like a whole 5 listeners, and one of them is my dad, so don't even worry about it. So tell me what happened at school. You won a contest, right?
Yes.
Is that a yes? Yes. And what did you do to win the contest?
Sell chocolates.
You sold chocolates? How many chocolate bars did you sell?
Eight boxes of 60.
Oh my goodness. So you are the big winner and you get to come tour the radio station. What do you think so far?
It's pretty cool.
Is it okay?
It's pretty cool.
Can you do me a big favor and can you say, it's time to check traffic? Can you say that?
It's time to check traffic.
Perfect. All right, how are the roads looking?
Good job.
Pretty easy, right?
Oh, it's okay. You did a good job.
Oh, we didn't mention your school, though. What school is it?
Elk Run Elementary.
Also, another minor collision in West Valley on 35th South and 48th West. But really, it's not affecting traffic too much.
I got this working over here, guys.
Christmas is...
Thank you.